But I've got a manly voice. I've got manly hands. I have a bad feeling that I don't really fit in with women. And like sometimes women will say stuff to me and then they look at me as if to go, we're all ladies together. And I don't know what they're talking about, right? But I play along. So my sister-in-law was tidying her house and she turned to me and she went, the thing is us ladies just like things tidier, don't we? And I went, yes. In my lady's voice, because I've learned through trial and error, that's the right answer you give. In my head, I'm like, what's she talking about? We like things tidy. I've genuinely brought guys back for a ride before and had to remove whole loaves of bread from the bed before shagging them. Just get this Tesco bloomer out of the way first. Yes, I've hollowed out the inside. It's the best part. Us ladies like things tidier. Presumably that's why they're all having labiaplasties more and more. Yeah, good way to kill a guy. No one wants to talk about that. Everyone's so tight-lipped on the subject. Eh? Thank you.